And it appears we are live. I am back. What's up, everybody? How you doing? I'm G Mr. Drew, here to welcome you to another episode of the Andrew Gloszewski Experience. This is episode 95. We're gonna continue this character portrait. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to finish it tonight or not. I got maybe a couple hours I can get on it. Got a lot of cover to ground. Mainly just with the frog and the dude, but I got the dude mostly done. I'm just wondering about this frog, how much I'll be able to, get with him, just because it's gonna be some work. And I wonder if I have any acrylic paints or where the hell all my paints went. I wonder if I'm even gonna need it. But yeah, I was just thinking for just a small part of this piece, I might need it. But either way, let me get this camera angled correctly. Let me get my. All right, so I can work in a decent area. Yeah, it's right in front of me. Cool, man. Here we go. Man, I still got YouTube playing in the background. I'm just listening to it, man. Anybody wants to drop in and talk, drop in and talk. Other than that, I'm just gonna hammer away at this and we'll see what happens. What should I start with, man? Should I'll probably just start with the frog, right? And pick it up from there. All right. I probably should have got a Probably should have got a red pencil. Nah, it's not necessary. Yeah, and all this stuff goes a lot quicker. This is why the watercolor is a nice base layer. Because everything kind of goes a little bit quicker. You can kind of pick and choose where you want to. Like, really put in more time and things like that. But for the most part, you're really not going to need to. So, yeah, what's up, viewer? I got I was talking about how I was hoping this will be, I'll finish it tonight, but if not tonight, I'll probably end up finishing it on the next stream for sure. Like, I may just end up with like just doing like touch-ups or something, or just like some minimum stuff. Yeah, it's Friday night. So I really appreciate you stopping by, spending your time with me over here. I imagine Friday night anybody can be anywhere in the world. Oh yeah, and that's right, I wanted to do a little sum up here. So while I work on the frog, I should probably paint that area up there just because so that way I can let the paper dry while I work on the frog. Yeah, let me do just that. Damn. Ooh, this ain't strong. Hold on. Yeah, I caught it on the last stream. So embarrassed, man. How could I have missed it? Right, seriously, put on an NFT art video? Man. On this more. Yeah, it was just a little bit. Nothing crazy, nothing special. It's wet, so it's a little dark. But yeah, well, it'll be fine. All right, let me get that. Oh yeah, I do have a red pencil, duh. I guess since I spent so much time with the watercolors, like the other night I was almost regretting how much time I'd spent on them, but maybe it helps because again, it's been years since I used watercolor, so I can barely remember the process that I used to take with it. You know, I just know that I'm trying to do better with it than I was then, which I probably won't get on the first try, but you know, we'll get there. Oh yeah, I never markered that in, did I? Look at me slacking. Let me do that right now. Sharpen this and do that. Yeah, NFT, the authenticity part is the baffling part. That's the part that's got me. Like, huh? Damn. I gotta find my stamp. I wonder where that stamp is. It might be with my convention. Might be in my convention box. I don't know. Have a stamp that I stamp my art with. It's just a kanji of my name in Chinese, I believe. Because I don't know kanji, so I can't say for sure, but that's the idea behind it. That's how I stamped all my old work. And since it's been years since I've actually done it, man, and I've moved since then, so it's like, damn, where the hell did I put that thing? have to put a little bit of marker in here. Hey, what's up, Nardachi? All right, I appreciate it, man. Yeah, thanks. I'm putting in some color pencils and discovering certain spots that I need to put a little bit of some markers to kind of render it out a little bit more. It's starting to look a little flat, but yeah, we're getting to the home stretch of this one. Yeah, I appreciate it, man. Appreciate you stopping by. Where's that extra sheet of paper at that I usually have as a base? Let me grab that. Hold on. you, give me you. And how dark are you? That's, I mean, it's not too dark for that area, but what about you? Yeah, you might be a little more appropriate. That's funny. go. Don't I gotta get his pipe? Pause. So we got Okay. Fuck yeah. Why did I get? Oh, yeah. Maybe I want to wait for that. How are we looking? Yeah, see, now that it's dried, yeah, we got that area tight. There it is. All right. Oh yeah, didn't I? I need some colors for that too, right? Yeah. Oh, you know what? Shit. I forgot to take a picture. See? I get a. You get so roped up into just working on these. I forget to stop and smell the roses. God damn it. And here I go again, taking a sideways picture. Why is this keep happening, man? Why is my phone so funky? Come on, man. Good. I didn't even think about that. There's more Isaiah Bradleys. There's like more of them. Just going back to that idea that I was having about like a movie of it and him going against a Winter Soldier. Just imagine. Like Winter Soldier just taking them out one by one and Isaiah wins at the end. Kind of like the Predator. Basically, that's what it is. It's Predator. Is that it was basically this summer-wide national Yikes. Yeah, you got that funky music playing, that's what's up.
Thank you.
got a migraine going, so I can't look at the screen much, but I lurk to support the stream. No, I appreciate it. That's awesome, man. And thanks for liking the background too. That's kind of a signature thing that I've been doing. I've been trying to get better and better at it over time. Motion to it, yeah. Supposed to, just kind of look like windy and stuff, add to the whole energy of the scene. Like he's doing all his little ninjutsu stuff that they do. So it's like, something's about to happen. The way I see it, some sort of ninjutsu is about to happen with like smoke and bamfing and all that stuff. Hell yeah, exactly. Man, it sucks you have a migraine, man. I'm sorry to hear that. That sucks when that happens. Yeah, it happens to me sometimes where it's like, oh no, I need to just take like half a day off. And then just sit back and then, just catch up on videos, try to go to sleep, something like that. But yeah. Yeah, man, I hope you get better. Because of what it's worth. Damn, this guy's breaking down Null the Conqueror. Sharpen this joint. Even the drum slowly playing. voice is dry now. Yeah. I'll still start here anyways. Thank you. it's still pretty sharp, huh? Nah, I should sharpen you. Where is the eraser? Focused? No. There we go. Thank you. focused? Maybe. Charger. Yeah. Thanks, man. Getting cooler every time. Yeah, it's almost done, man. Almost done. Mean, it's all really just a bunch of cleanup. How's the headache going, man? Are you feeling better? You take like Tylenol or something?
Things like that, but it's not the nature of laws, is that they're designed to be.
I get it. What's that logo on his forehead look like? Brain is melting. Oh my god, that's not good. Brain melter. Oh my god. That sucks. this a dark red? It's about time I call this one quits. Oh man, I gotta find that stamp. Or, I guess, it is what it is. But yeah, I think that's gonna be the ending of this one. I mean, maybe I'll wake up in the morning and see a couple things, but this is more or less finished. Finally, right? I mean, what'd I spend about 9 hours on this at least? Maybe 12 hours? So, yeah. Yeah, I'm just double checking it. I mean, I'm gonna sign it right now. I mean, hopefully tomorrow I don't see anything and want to change it. So, yeah, where do I want to sign this thing? And what's today? The second, right? Yes, sir. It's Good Friday. Hell yeah. It's not terrible, man. Not terrible for the first time back on the watercolors. I'll get better. I'll figure it out. Yeah. Fuck yeah. I'm digging it. I love it. I'm proud of it. We're done with this one. So, let me pause this video so that way I'm not talking over it. But that's gonna be the end of this one. Quarter to 3 hours. And yeah. First Patreon sketch commission, Jiraiya from Naruto Shippuden. Did him in a Sage mode. Threw all the frogs in there, got the pipe going. I did my little Japanese thing in the background. Always just freestyling those. Those are always fun. I always want to get better at those. But yeah, this is it. So I'm G Mr. Drew. That's at G Mr. Drew on all social media. Go follow, like, and subscribe. If you like what you see here, you can reach out and contact me any which way, or you can go to my website, gmrdrew.art. Everything that I do is, always ends up on there. You can contact me through there. You can find links to everything that I do there. Fiverr, Patreon, if you want to commission me. I'm selling merch all the time. So yeah, tomorrow hopefully I'll finish a pair of leggings that I've been working on for a while now. And then, yeah, that's it, man. That's gonna be the end of this. This is the Andrew Gloszewski Experience, episode 95, finishing the first commission. So I can't wait to get another one going. And yeah, it'll be freelance in the meantime. All right. Nardachi, thank you for hanging in there, man. Get better. Drink water. Do all that stuff, man. Get rid of that headache. Get that shit out of here, right? I hope you feel better. All right, everybody else, love y'all, man. Y'all take care.